The other day I was out for a walk, and I noticed on the side of the path there was a little black bag that I think was dog poop. I didn't get close and kind of examine and figure out for sure if it was dog poop, because why would you want to do that? I just kept walking. But it looked to me like somebody had their dog on a walk, the dog pooped, they put it in a little bag, and then just left it on the side of the road. That's not what it means to pick up after your dog. But a lot of us do that. Not with dog poop, but with sin in our life. I'll use the term sin if that makes you uncomfortable because you're not a Christian or you don't really go to church, so that word is kind of weird to you. Or maybe you go to church and that word's weird to you, because a lot of churches these days don't like to use the word sin. But what I want to use that as, things that you know are bad, things that you know are wrong. This could be an addiction, could be pornography or sleeping with your girlfriend or drinking or smoking or whatever it is. But I'm not talking about something that you think is okay. If you don't think those things are wrong, then I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about something in your life that you know is bad. And not just sin, not just something that you knowingly do that you know is wrong or a bad habit or an addiction, but I'm also talking about those negative things in your life that you hide and you don't want other people to see, but you never actually deal with it. Maybe it's depression or anxiety. What are those things in your life that, like this dog poop, you put in a bag and you don't want anyone to see it, but you never actually deal with it? We don't want anyone to know that we're going through something, that we have anxiety, that we deal with depression. We definitely don't want people to know that we are involved in some sort of drugs or addictions or pornography or sleeping with your girlfriend. When you know it's wrong, you don't want people to know about it. But what we do is, like this person did with their dog poop, we put it in a plastic bag and we tie it real tight so people can't see what it is and people don't know about it. But we never actually deal with the issue. We never actually throw the dog poop away. Today I want to encourage you to find out what that is. What is your dog poop in life? And I want to encourage you to actually deal with it. Don't just hide it. Don't just ignore it and pretend like it's not there. Because hiding that stuff doesn't help. Doesn't make it any better. The dog poop is still there. You gotta actually deal with it. Ask someone for help. Ask God for help. So I don't know what that looks like for you. I don't know what that is in your life, but you probably think of something. I want to encourage you today. Don't just bag your dog poop. Throw it away.